And Ron Everhart and his Duquesne Dukes left today as well for the Atlantic 10 tournament. They're going to play UMass tomorrow night at 7 o'clock, a team that they beat by 11 at the Palumbo Center back in January. The Dukes' T.J. McConnell was named third-team All-Atlantic 10 today. Of course, guard play has not been the Dukes' problem this season, but a lack of size has.
With our team, obviously we're challenged up front a little bit, but we do have really good guard play, and hopefully we can utilize our guard play will be good enough and consistent enough to, carry the day.